Why would I spend $500 ever on a pair of shoes? Honestly, I never will. I always tell my buddy and I buy a lot of basketball shoes. I do. I have a lot of basketball shoes. And not once have I ever spent ever more than $200. And I wouldn't even spend $200. Why would I, in Sam Hell, buy a pair of basketball shoes for $500? First of all, let me be very clear. I hate that family's guts so much because that dad is such a gigantic D. I would no more buy anything of him or his ridiculous family, who I now despise without a doubt. I can't stand them. There's nothing I hate worse than a father that acts like that you-know-what hole. I'm done with that family. I don't care if the kid's legs get blown off the court in his first game. I'll jump up and down for joy. I wish ill will on him because of his father. I would never buy his shoes if you paid me. You couldn't pay me to wear them. I wouldn't even accept an endorsement to wear his stupid shoes. I can't stand him because of his father. So I can't stand him. And when DeAndre Fox worked his ass in that tournament game for 39, it was the best thing I've ever seen. He is overrated. There you go. Have fun with that, Lakers, with that senile dad of his. Crawling around your front offices like the cockroach that he is. A lot of people are already saying it. So, I mean, everyone's nicer than me. Like, you know, Vital said he's making everyone dislike his son. I have stronger comments. Shaq says he's ripping off kids. And then the father brags about it. He's like, we don't want you. If you can't afford him, we don't want you. He's such a pain in the ass. And the fact that he's out flaunting these $500,000... In the glass box, they're $1,000. $1,000 for a pair of stupid sneakers. Are you kidding me? You have got to be kidding me. I mean, for God's sakes, what is wrong with this picture? I don't care what you think. I don't care if you're black, white, green, orange, yellow, Hispanic. I don't care if you're Asian. I don't care if you're a drug dealer or a rapper. You got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Here's me. I will walk right past his crappy shoes, his overpriced rip-off crappy shoes, and his loser father every time. Automatic. Automatic. Like, this is so funny to me that this guy thinks his son is Michael Jordan. He thinks he's better than Michael Jordan. He thinks he's better than LeBron James. He couldn't even have a big game against Kentucky. He couldn't even show up in an NCAA tournament game and do a Ferrallin thing because he is overrated. He got all that publicity. Everybody was talking about him, but the better player was Fox. Hands down. Out of Bayou played better. Monk played better. Everyone. Guys on his own team, Leaf played. The skinny white boy Leaf played better than him. That's all there is to it. And it's hilarious to me. Remember when there were great, like, Michael Jordans out there back in the day, and all the drug dealers had them, and all the rappers had them, and guess what happened? People started killing people for them. Remember that all the kids were getting killed for their sneakers? That's coming back cyclical. It's coming back. If anyone goes out and buys these shoes, you're going to be a mark. Someone's going to kill you for them. So welcome to hell.